Jeez!
Beware the spiders!
Hello!
Part 3.
MiniGolf. Adventures 2. Part 3.
Is the first surprise.
Part 2 come out yet?
I don't know.
No. That's
no? As of this filming, no.
I would hope so. Ooh, it looks creepy.
Ooh.
It's Michael's turn.
Spooky.
It's
my turn. I hope this comes out in October for Halloween.
All right.
Ooh.
We can make that happen.
I probably will.
Do it, bitch.
There, that with the
Snappy Surprise is what this one's
what
called. Whoa,
where the
hey.
Hell am I standing?
How'd you do that thing?
You're trigger. All the way at the top.
Okay. Here
I feel
we
like
go.
I've just discovered how to drift.
Nice.
Too fast.
Fuckers
back
holding out on
Kart?
Me for the entire fucking.
I mean, we
month.
Just kept telling you. I can't teach you,
you
how
didn't
to play.
You finish telling me.
You just hold the button.
It's true.
We tried to teach you how to fish, Ryan.
But, oh, you're on the corner.
You're
on the corner.
Not even part of this discussion. I'm not present for that. Let's play
it
all.
Good shot.
Not even in this building.
All right, Jeff.
I'm right here, motherfucker. Look at my pants. You can't deny the pants.
Hard to miss the pants.
I'm gonna fucking crank it.
You can deny a lot
fucking
about those
crush
pants.
It. Oh.
Wow.
Crushed it too
well.
Hard. Jeff, you
dirt.
Are off to a great start.
Mother.
Turn your night vision goggles
off
on. It's
top
pretty
of my
dark.
Head, I don't remember the score, but I do know Jeff
fucker.
Is 20 strokes behind Ryan.
I will stroke 20 times.
I bet I can fix that. Yeah. What's
fucking
okay, what's this behind it?
That is a some kind of power.
Get
up.
It, dude.
Hit it.
Just get
smack
it.
The wall back.
Hit it. Don't quit it.
Maybe it's a free shot.
It doesn't it's look like one, though.
Maybe it's a free shit.
Badow!
It was.
Free shot.
It
shot
was a free up. Shot. That
wow.
was awesome.
Holy
that.
Fuck.
What a
you
nice.
Amazing
almost
shot.
Exactly
zero.
With no strokes.
Strokeless.
Look at that.
This blood don't
good.
Clot, bitch.
No, I guess I gotta do the fucking same thing.
Yeah, do it.
I'm like a hemophiliac. Oh, wait. Is there a path back there behind the cattail?
How do you,
D-pad, I think.
Okay.
Moves you.
No.
No? There's definitely a button that moves you left
we
and
forgot.
Right.
Not important.
Bumpers?
Yes.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Just slide.
That thing we discovered
just
last
slide.
Time.
All right.
What will we discover in part 3?
That's
you can
it.
Actually
whoop-bam!
Wow, dude. That's good as dicks.
That was a
oh,
good
no
shot.
Wait. The part
Ray's even better than
Ray,
wow.
using going
the
last
best
to his
shot!
Advantage.
Yeah. No shit, right?
That was, he absorbed all
learn
the information
from
there.
Everyone else.
Yeah. Nicely done.
Was it par 4? Oh, we got
part 3.
We got loads of strikes.
Par 4.
Par 4.
Par 4.
Par 4.
Par 4.
Look, right there on screen.
Par 4.
What am I in? Am I in a bubble?
Part 4.
Oh god.
That's the Grim Reaper.
Oh
Jesus.
Shit.
I'm
it's the Grim Reaper from Gauntlet. If he touches you, you die. Yes, this is part 3.
Man, I wonder if our
Gauntlet
part
don't fuck with my
yet.
Ball.
Sure people. Oh.
Oh, made it.
Nice.
What
maybe?
Do you think the chances are we'll get to do another Gauntlet Let's Play?
I'm sure we can do whatever the hell we want.
That's true, we can.
Yeah.
That's a good point.
Make 12
that's not a bad
plays.
Roll.
That was pretty
that's
good.
Playable.
I'm glad the log sucked it inside of itself.
Jeff it's going log, for the free stroke.
Yeah! I stuttered!
Jeff,
God
you are off
it.
To a terrible
you're
the
reason
the release was a little early.
You gotta
half.
Be kidding me, right?
A little too early on
you
the
gotta
release.
Gotta be kidding me.
I came in second place the first series.
You did?
But don't.
That was a long time ago.
It was.
Oh, go in, go in. Ooh,
oh, wow,
that?
I didn't even see that there.
I don't know what that was.
That's probably a hole-in-one.
Man, if you left the landmine in front, I would have been a little mad.
Oh, that's right, I have a landmine. I
left it there.
Uh-oh.
Still leave it.
No, I learned my lesson.
No, do it, leave it, you'll be fine.
No,
oh,
you're not
Christ,
fine.
It'll
guarding
blow you
the
forward.
Hole. I didn't even see
I hope
that
I get a bunting the next
so
person that comes
fucking
through.
Depressed.
I think it's going right over your head. Jeff, we're like 10 seconds into this Let's Play. Don't be depressed.
All right. Now you have
there.
A grenade.
You'll get there.
Landmine.
There you go.
Bunts, bunts, bunts. Give me the log, bunts.
Ryan, he's coming right over you.
Ah, boo. Oh.
Oh, wow. He left you a treat.
Ray, whatever do to you?
God damn you, Ray. You fucking bitch.
Will something happen? Or?
Yeah, it will.
Rolling, boom.
It will.
Yeah. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Where'd you go?
Boom.
I'm gone.
Oops.
God damn it.
Now you're going to hit his landmine. He's got you twice.
I might.
He might.
He
or if
sideways.
He hits in that gopher hole, though.
Bloop.
I'm not even going to fucking make it. Hit it like a pussy.
Did not summit Everest this time.
God damn
Jeff's
it.
Laughing all the way from the tee box.
Thank you, Michael. I don't feel so bad now.
Jeff is on
you
stroke
should,
numbers.
That's fine, Jeff.
You
should
absolutely
feel terrible,
about yourself.
I don't know.
No?
Le freak. Le freak.
All right.
You can spin the camera around if you like. Dang.
Nice.
That was just one four shots.
Shut up.
What the? Okay. Got it.
You're in the log. Be the log.
Oh, I'll
also,
be the
like,
log.
Blow Ray up.
He could.
I'll get do what I can. Can I squeak bomb it? There we go. Bloop. leave that. That was a spring.
Wow.
Apparently.
Yeah, what'd you think
of it? Oh, my God!
Oh, I'm going to guess that's the pose. Shot of the day.
Get that the pose. Montage going.
I'm walking away.
If I shoot
I'm done.
Straight, I'm going to hit this wall. Wall.
Drop the mic.
God damn it.
It's he a Tetris stand, down. So
he
I can't actually. Push but it I dropped the controller.
Push the mic
push
down.
Push it like it's hot. Push it like it's hot.
Maybe if I got a good bounce here. Maybe push I won't. Like... Let's go for it.
Nope. Oh,
good. Well, I'm glad that happened to you.
All right. Could have been worse. I got the landmine, though.
What
I can lay that
my
by
mine,
the
mine, I wonder.
Mine?
Me.
I don't remember hitting a power-up on the way. Was it in the dead log?
Your mine?
No, I think you know, I had a mine, and then it wasn't a mine. Then it was a bump. I mean, a bounce.
See how this works out for me.
Maybe you'll get a good
I'm aware. I'm well aware of the mine.
There it is.
Yeah. Oh, saw that happening. I'm getting bullied hard.
Jeez, Ray.
That was for you.
You still did it, Ray.
I did. It's my only way to catch up.
You're not that far behind.
What?
Yeah. You still feel better about yourself,
I mean,
Jeff?
When all else fails,
God,
just remember,
you are a fucking
Jeff
idiot.
Is still playing.
Why do you hate yourself so much? It was your idea to play this today, too.
God damn it!
It was your idea.
That was a good shot. It was close.
You might make
you
it.
Still pull out a par.
No, I'll take a par, though.
Oh. Depends if the gravity activated. All right, let's try this. Let's do this.
Like
let's
nothing
do
is in
this.
Your way.
Let's do this.
Oh,
damn it.
Oh, it's all right. You got a bounce in there. You got a little oil slick.
You can slick Jeff if you ever get
that
through the log.
That was stroke five.
I don't know that Jeff
so
will get this
if I,
far.
If I get this, it's a double bogey.
There's a good
right?
roll.
Yeah.
There's a landmine in your way, but you can go right by it.
Yeah.
You got a spring.
Jeff,
who are you laughing at?
Your pants.
Among other things.
Laughing
wow, a lot of heat on that.
God damn
that's going
God
right
damn it!
You just refuse to hit the ball straight.
It's like the Incredible Hulk playing golf.
How
you can
do
just
you keep
tap
doing it.
It?
Where's a gal? Alligator, watch out! I gotta get these hey. Fucking goggles calibrated.
Your fucking fingers calibrated.
Ooh, can you slide by the mine?
You have to like
kick
it.
Those things are pretty
it, right?
direct.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just like
the
a real mine, you gotta
mine
step on
small.
It. It doesn't blow up in a round.
I want to save my spring, but I know it's gonna kill me. I'm gonna be greedy.
You're good.
Nah,
you're
good.
Fine.
What
you, fuck you.
What do you need spring for? If you need
next
spring, it'll
level,
give you
man.
One. If you need one, it'll give it to you. See? You let
anyway.
It psych you out.
Well, it didn't matter. Spring wouldn't have helped me.
Spring no, no. You let it psych you out. You aimed wide.
Spring forward.
All right,
fall
Jeff.
Back.
Jeff's third attempt at the
how about
shot?
A little roll forward?
Fucking triple bogey.
That'll do it.
No,
no,
won't.
I lied. I was wrong.
Seriously. So let us know if you want to restart before we finish the first hole. You want to use your Let's Play mulligan?
Oh, hell no. that eagle's going in.
And swish.
Fucking triple bogey. Still probably better than Jeff. I got so got.
You got got.
Come
hard.
On, Jeff. It's all you now.
You got,
you're the
you
only
got
one on the
worse
course
than I've seen in a while. There you
there
go.
Go.
Nice.
Wow, that's got yeah. some
Jeff's
good momentum.
Making it in. He's shooting for seven. He saw that triple bogey and he got jealous. And he's not gonna get it though. No way in hell. No way in fucking hell.
He will
hell.
Get a spring though.
He will get a spring.
I mean, Ryan got an eagle.
That's
from
true.
Here. Maybe
that's
you
true.
Can do it.
It's doable.
He did use the spring like randomly too.
That wasn't where
Jeff
I went
avoided
with it.
The spring. What the fuck was that?
What are you doing?
Right off the
net. Were you hitting
why
it,
would
Jeff?
You do that?
I thought there was a wall there.
Go straight.
I was gonna ride
angle.
The wall.
He made it around.
Jesus, dude. Man.
Please hit my mind. God.
Please hit my mind. I don't think my mind's there. Mine despawned.
Yeah, because you finished.
Oh, right.
I think it stays one turn after you or some shit. Because shit lasts two turns in this one, remember?
There's a hole back there where the alligator is.
No, he got this. He got this, dude. Six, you got this. Six over par. That's it. Bing, bang, boom.
And he got the free shot.
Where's the mercy rule?
It's dead.
I don't want to alarm you, but if you miss, the alligator's going to eat it.
He's fucking waiting.
There
hey!
It is.
Hey! Starting right. off strong.
All right, so
hole number one.
Thanks for watching part three. Stay tuned for part four.
Everybody, shut up.
What is that? An hour in?
God damn this fucking game. You're right. The second one sucks.
A 10.
Best game ever.
Better than you guys at the first one.
Sticky true. Situation. Very
not
true.
Me.
Not my
I had an unfortunate encounter
with
an anaconda,
you're starting,
as I remember.
You're starting us off.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Fucking, hey, the whisper talk over there, shut up.
No, it was important information. It's pretty funny.
All right, so we got to go right under the...
Can I tour the goddamn thing? Do I? How do I look at it?
Just zoom out more. There you go. Where's the... Oh, I guess no one knows where the one-up... I'm thinking it's that thing over there
in
the one left.
Up?
The hole in the one-up, yeah, the one-up, you know. The hole in one-up.
Dude.
It's over there with the...
you need to stop, man. Like, whatever you're doing before you play this game, stop doing it.
All right.
Ryan, you're up.
God, Jeff needs a face cam. He's just so disgusted with himself right now.
Bloop.
The lack of commentary makes it sound like he isn't saying anything. He's saying everything with his face. What is that little
I don't know. I guess that's the way I want to go. I did not make it, though. A little bit more. Oh, am I going to get a bunt?
Oh,
no.
Nope.
You were making a roll, though. The wrong
way.
Is
that on the left there? Is that free?
Well, there's a bounce right there, and then there's like a shot on the tail, so I wonder if you hit it off the tail?
Oh, maybe. Should have tried that.
That seems ludicrous.
Michael already has the spring.
It does seem ludicrous.
Head of the game.
I'm definitely not going to just... Oh! I'll do that, though.
That'd be amazing.
You can left bumper to get kind of over to the left.
I can.
Bit.
Thanks, Ryan.
That'd be amazing.
Right. I'll help you.
I appreciate it.
I want to see this happen.
Are you going to... Can We'll see.
I want to believe.
Go for it.
Believe.
You know, try.
Unless there's an invisible wall there, that would be bullshit.
Nice!
Wow, worked perfectly.
I mean, not perfect. Holy shit!
Maybe it did.
I will take it. Get in there. Get in there. Get in. Ah!
Holy
fuck it. I'll
shit.
Take two. I'll take.
Did you
I'll take
use the spring?
He did.
He did.
I did. Yes.
That's spring.
Chances
from,
are
I hit
you don't
it,
have one.
I hit it way too hard too, but I'm glad it like hit some sort of tunnel and came.
Is there
out.
A what is it? The bumpers?
You
or
can't
or?
Use the yeah. bumper. I think because it's technically your second stroke.
Yeah.
Oh.
Also, right. You don't have a spring, so.
Oh.
I was gonna go without the spring, but.
Don't think you were, Jeff.
Jeff.
Hey,
that was a good
perfect
shot.
Live
yeah,
for
lined
that
up
corner
for that,
spot there. I mean,
thing.
Hey, great job. What is that symbol? That ball? What was that?
I'm gonna go with this.
See where it leads you.
It's not gonna.
I wonder if it'll suck you in, or you're just gonna block Jeff.
Maybe some
it
both.
Sucks you in.
There we go. All right.
Oh,
acceleration.
That's the way to go.
That is the way to go.
That's what you got to do right there.
Jizz.
Yeah.
All right. There is a pile of semen right next
damn
to me.
Damn it. God damn it.
Jesus Christ. What a mess.
All I did was stop, make it so they'll stop
that
the
noise,
next person
though.
Right in front of me.
Ryan shooting ropes over there.
I don't know what noise you make. But okay. Lining up for a three putter.
What's that guy's name that shoots all the ropes?
Spider-Man? Is that it?
No.
He does it.
Gavin, look up guy who shoots all the ropes.
Guy who...
God damn it.
Oh, I think you got the edge
of
the puddle.
I did.
The
I was stuck in your seat. All right,
Jeff.
The sticky puddle.
Go around me. Or bonk me in.
No, bash him out. Hit him on the left so it knocks him out.
Jeff, nope!
Work.
Well,
great. Now none of us win.
Yeah, but you're still behind
him. Uh-oh. Oh.
Fucking deserve
it. You guys gonna fucking eat that club. Yeah, go for it, Ryan.
Gavin, look at the shooting ropes guy.
Like, you added a stroke for me, but then you added a stroke for yourself.
I did.
Yeah.
Oh!
No! That was impressive.
Ryan
that
can
was
conquer
impressive.
His own
I'm
jizz.
On fire.
You powered through it.
Fuck me.
That's how I get through every jizz.
You powered through it?
Porn star shoots the most ropes.
Oh my god. Ooh,
to say.
Oh my god.
That was rough.
My heart stopped for a moment. I was upset with myself.
She approves.
All right,
Jeff.
You're going to have to hit me into the jizz with you. We'll take this load together. Oh, that was.
Yeah.
You sniped that.
Who?
That was impressive.
The needle.
Yeah, Peter.
Peter
what's
North?
His name? Peter North.
Peter North? He's the jizz guy.
Thank you, Michael.
I feel like all I did was give you guys a really good
shot. Just realized
shot.
Sticky situation actually benefits from that that thing Ryan left down.
Yeah.
That glue? There you go.
It's going to stop you right where you need to be. Or you're going to run into Jeff, you know, whichever. Boop.
Oh,
wow.
Almost knocked
almost
him You shooting ropes? Well, it wasn't by accident. You looked it up.
Double bogey. That's not bad, Jeff. Mm-hmm. That's
it's an
plus
improvement.
Two.
It's no plus six.
Yeah.
What are you at, Ray? This is bogey.
Oh, nice.
Double bogey. A double bogey.
All right. That was much quicker than the first one.
Yeah.
First hole.
So now, Jeff, before we started this part three, you decided that what? You wanted to cut these videos shorter? Right?
I think so, yeah.
We seem to be moving along pretty well, though.
We are moving along. It's still, I think it took us about 85 minutes to do the last nine. So this may or may not be a five-hole
There's a lot
part.
Going on here.
Jeff.
I can't even talk.
Jeff, don't let it get to you, man. Then you'll be your own worst enemy.
Oh, it's to me.
You were so excited to fucking play this.
Wow.
That was a fucking great shot.
That was a perfect shot. Okay.
What the hell is that?
That's glue.
It's glue?
You recognize my glue noise?
It looks different.
Yeah.
Why does it look different?
You know, same thing Ryan did.
Yeah, I've been eating pineapple.
It was white as shit in the last one.
Pineapple and other things.
Oh, shit.
Beets, maybe?
God fucking
I
damn
meant
it.
To lay down the glue, but I picked up the static shock power up.
Yeah.
That's a troubling spot for the next person.
Yep.
All
right. Right where you want to be.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm kind of up against the wall, though.
You could maybe just make a straight shot, you know, bumper a little bit to the right. There you go.
Just hit that corner over there.
Yeah, I'm going to try and go around him. If you're going to zap me, Ray.
That's the smart shot right there.
Zap me down to the bottom.
I will do my
best.
Just
saying. Just do that.
You want to get the zap on the going instead of the coming.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Yep.
The opposite of
sorry,
that.
Man.
Got zapped. Ray, you're really fucking me hard.
That
huh?
was. All right.
I dropped my controller.
Don't throw your controller because you're fucking me
That's
hard.
That's how upset I am.
Yeah.
On the upside, Jeff is delighted to see the
Jeff
suffering of others right now. Nice. That'll do.
Oh, you should have fucking glued the shit out of him.
Oh, you could use the fireball.
Oh,
right
that's what the fire's for. Yeah.
What do I do?
Nothing. He's saying you could use the fire to melt the ice because that's clearly
melt
why
the jizz.
You set it on fire. All right.
Hot foot.
That'd be sweet if your guy burned it down.
Looks like the right side is where the action's at.
Yeah.
I bet that's where all the pain
that's
is too.
That's good.
Oh, that was too hard. That was
too
hard.
Oh Lord.
That was fine.
You're in the rough.
No.
Bad things for other people.
Wow. Oh, you got a great shot on that.
Yeah, so
what
it's
is
gonna,
it?
It's going to be great when I
that's
fuck
gonna
it
be
up.
The, well, it would
is there
have
a
been
hole
the
in there? Or is it
hole
like
in one, I imagine.
Size cube.
Fucking punching it.
Hey, Ray, are you there yet?
Oh.
I mean, now
well,
I can
it's
go
open.
For it, though.
Right. No, I'm not there yet.
Fuck.
It's open, though.
I mean, I see the path.
Apparently, you can't touch the out of bounds at all.
Can't
you almost rolled out.
You can touch it. You just can't be in it for X amount of time. Stop.
Yeah.
No, aim for that hole, whatever it may do.
You're in the flames.
You're in jizz flame.
I'm about to go through the fire and the flame.
You're
going
to do something.
Stinkiest thing
they carry
I can
on.
Yeah, your ball's going right up in the air.
Wow. Yep,
that, oh, shit.
Really?
Even let it land. It
didn't
just
even,
said
wow.
No. You hit the ceiling and the game said no.
That might have been a great shot.
Not
the game allowed
enough.
It. I know.
Not hard enough.
Bum,
not
bum,
hard enough.
Now you're going to go up in the air.
Now I'm going to go in the jizz. Nope.
No,
cleared
jizz,
it.
Your jizz is gone. Two turn limit.
It's all right.
The
I can work
sperm
with this.
Swam away.
You know, it was fun while I had that moment there where I actually could play golf. I'm sad to see it go.
Golf!
Whee!
Taking the safe route, because I'm a bitch.
Are you? Oh, okay, you are.
Reasonably.
Oh!
Oh!
What? Shit!
You frosty
snowballs
motherfucker!
On the field.
Motherfucker's playing dirty!
No, now we're going to run the
turn.
Balls.
Aww! Oh.
Well, the power-up's there. Again.
Yeah. Here's what you do, right? You grab the power. When you get shot in the air, you activate it. And
roll
then you're gonna roll it exactly.
I'm gonna try it.
Do
dude.
It.
I swear to God. Why not?
Swear to God.
I swear to fucking God.
Swear to God.
Hey, JC. Fuck you.
And your dad.
It's an interesting tact.
Oh.
He's got a good line.
Oh.
Didn't get it fast enough.
Not enough beans.
That's going to be unfortunate for me.
Yeah.
It is. Extreme.
I'll just stop right here.
Wow.
I'll stop right here at some point. Stop.
Doesn't really matter.
Jeff really?
Oh, there you
You're
go.
Good.
No, it might not hit Jeff.
I can hope.
Oh.
You can hope.
Yep.
Yay!
God, dude.
Why?
I thought the second game was bad.
Fuck.
Everyone hates me.
Yes, oh, I'll just shit. Eat worms. Oh, I'd need a fire thing to go that
there
way.
There it is.
Remember,
yeah.
Remember that time I hired you all and gave you jobs?
Yeah.
Vaguely.
Oh, to play video games, which you seem to have forgotten how.
Let Jeff win. It was
dude,
in your contract.
Dude, you're far from winning, okay?
I can't shit straight in this game.
Probably could hit that a little harder.
It's
all right, you're creeping up on it. You're still way ahead of everybody else.
Hey, you remember when I bought all those pavers and I got into a fight with my wife and the contractor about how many pavers I needed?
Yeah.
I lost that fight.
I think
we didn't have enough pavers.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. You suck.
You sure did.
They used them differently than I had anticipated.
Oh.
They overused them.
So it's their fault.
So I might have to buy more pavers now.
Do it.
So I'm taking up a collection fund.
Oh, okay.
Everyone wants to help.
Man, that's tough break.
Kickstarter?
Mm.
Yeah.
Fuck. Lovely shot.
No.
I mean, if,
God.
I mean, if a guy can get a lot of money to make potato salad, surely you can make pavers.
That
I just need a couple. Like
that potato salad party happened.
Another pallet, maybe.
On the 27th, I think. He donated it all, though. Good guy.
Good for him.
Would not have done that.
Well, I mean, when you get the kind
of
attention you get from making $35,000 worth of potato salad,
what did it sell for?
I don't remember. It was up there.
$50,000.
Yeah.
I've made
donate like 45. Keep some.
Well, he did make the potato salad.
Right. That's a fair point.
Whoa.
Ingredients are expensive. Sometimes they cost $10,000-$15,000. If you want to make a really good potato salad,
depends on how much you want to make.
Enough for everybody who came to the party, right?
You know who makes a good potato salad? Rudy's.
You know who else makes a good potato salad?
Jeff.
Yep.
Figured.
I make fucking fantastic potato salad.
Too hard.
I believe you.
No,
problem is,
I
knew it once
salad.
I hit it.
Working out too much, right?
Potato salad, right? it's a bit of an investment in time.
That's what I hear, but I mean, you just cook the potatoes and you mix some stuff together, right?
Yeah, like, and then you got to put it in the you got to put it in the fridge 5 hours before you want to eat it because it needs proper time to cool down. And
but that's
what
not
those words?
The whole thing.
You're not like cranking the refrigerator. Wow, that's
wow.
You know,
crank that.
Karma for that one, I guess.
Yeah.
Jesus
you
Christ.
Michael's been infected with my AIDS.
Did fuck me pretty good, but
I was trying to fuck you without fucking myself. That was
what is that right there?
The mistake.
Looks like
that's
oil.
You have fire too, but now you don't.
Yep.
There's still a little slot for you.
God damn.
Maybe not.
I'm fucked.
It's a nice L you got there. You think I can make it through there?
Yeah, you could snipe that.
All right, I mean, I'm just going to go up if I hit the fire.
Oh, yeah. Just go up.
Yeah.
Just go up. You got it.
Dink.
Boop. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Not bad at all.
No,
that was great, actually.
I actually
worked
out.
This works.
Pretty well.
Yeah. Having a chance to get in seven strokes.
Man, we're all doing terrible on this one.
Ugh.
Some of us more terrible than others.
Woo! Double bogey.
Double bogey.
Take it.
DB.
The lowest score, we'll see.
Hey, Ray, what's CP stand for?
You know. What's that disease? What's his
Lou
face?
Captain Penis.
Cerebral
palsy.
ALS.
There you go. I was going to say RG, or RJ Mighty.
RG3?
Yeah. He has a fucking lot of things wrong with him.
Yeah, he's got issues.
Dude, that was amazing.
That was good.
That was fucking phenomenal. I can't believe how I did that.
Look at you.
I got goop on my ball.
Because I dunked it in it.
Watch out for the sign.
He hit the sign.
Didn't watch out.
Okay. Fuck about no sign.
Good shot.
Yeah.
Good shot. Good recovery.
That'll play.
Like a ball.
You got a better shot on it than I do. I got a long way to go.
Nice pants.
Pretty far as well.
Do your pants zip out at the bottom? Is that in case you get fat ankles?
That's kind of what
they
look like.
I believe.
In case I want to wade in that.
We want a sweet boot.
Ryan's
got
cankles.
You got to switch to a sweet boot.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Hercules.
You knocked Jeff way closer.
I did. Now I'm in exactly the same distance.
In the distance?
In exactly the same distance, yes.
At the same distance. Line this cunt
put a preposition whatever the fuck shot. I want.
I have a preposition for you.
Oh, it looks good.
What a shot.
It looks good. It's
in. Oh, wow, Michael, hell of
a
recovery.
Triple bogey.
Sweet boots.
What a recovery. Dude, sweet antennas. I dialed in. I was like...
Jeff, for triple bogey...
What'd you get, right? Double?
Yeah.
What? Ooh.
Jeff, what? What? I...
Thanks, thanks for not leaving me alone at the bottom, Jeff.
My God.
This is for four
this
over
game
par.
This game fucking hates me.
You hate you, is all I'm
I didn't hit it that goddamn hard.
Oh,
and he suck a dick.
What a shot.
Mother butthole.
Quack. Fucking Jeff kicking Jack's machine because, well, Jack's not
thanks
here.
For not making
you
me the,
this,
the lowest
way
score.
Too soft.
All right,
wow.
Jeff is going to go for five over par.
Get this off my foot. God damn it.
Jesus Christ.
Jeff! Oh,
come on!
Hey. Come on!
Hey, you got it.
It's not that soft! I was a fucking foot away!
Five over par.
Six, 13, six, 2, and 4.
Combined, we are 12. Jeff is 13.
Thankfully, Jeff was already 20 strokes behind Ryan.
Nasty bark. I will be starting off.
My God.
Here. All right. What the fuck is going on here?
Oh. Zigzags.
This is what they made
Ray,
out of the avatar
to fuck
tree
my
after
mouth
they
this
cut
one.
It up.
Just gonna go straight
mouth
and hope for the best.
Pew. Hit it very hard.
He hit it pretty goddamn hard.
The log seemed to have slowed it down anyway.
Not
I wonder if there's anything else you can do up there.
Didn't seem to be anywhere else to go.
Our on-air light on.
Oh, it's
oh,
on.
It is. It is.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Sassy bitch.
Know,
calm down.
I don't know why she's doing that.
Nasty bark.
Oh, hey.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Ha ha.
Wow.
Damn it.
Ho ho ho.
Whoop.
You
you're going to have
room.
To. That's
a bit
hard,
of roll
though. You're going to have to hit it hard enough and not.
Man,
hit
if you had
it
a string here, that'd be good.
Not
let's
too
see,
hard.
Let's see you do
not
it.
Too soft.
I'll try.
Fuck.
Yeah. I got to try.
Yeah.
I'm an asshole
for looking around, right?
Situational awareness. A little bit more than that.
A little more than that. A lot more than that. A lot more than that.
All right. So,
all right, Jeff, your turn.
Jeff's gonna make it
a little bit hard, but not too hard, because that wall doesn't have a.
Doesn't appear
there's
to
there's
no
back
stop,
to that wall.
No.
Oh, Jeff! Oh,
that area is
that good.
Tough.
That's gonna be tough.
Narrow,
he barely
narrow.
Went harder than I did.
I barely went harder than he did.
You have to get like barely in the green.
Yeah, it's just a touch of the green.
A touch of green.
I was in green, wasn't it?
Yeah, he was in the green, greenish.
Ryan, going for the attempt.
Oh, not enough.
Oh, God.
Wow, that's... yeah. It's like a difference of a bar.
Yeah. You still might have been better off, Ray.
Okay.
You're committed, at least. You have no choice.
Yeah, I don't.
I'm going to be a fucking idiot, and I'm going to try one more time.
Me too. Because at this point, who fucking
yeah, you
cares?
Fucking have to.
You got nothing to lose.
I got, well. All
right.
That was interesting.
That was a weird fucking random stump.
Yeah, he's still moving on down the course.
Still
though.
Going.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
That's all right.
Probably should have springed over
probably
that.
Probably should have sprung over that. Misread that ramp.
You bashed your fucking head
I did.
Head in.
I fucking gave my ball a concussion. Whoops.
All right. I'll try one more time for this.
You got this.
I don't think you do.
I think you do.
Maybe if you bounce it off the back wall. And
maybe
it worked for me the first video. I got a hole in one that way.
Dicks there.
I think I was just one bar into the green.
Oh, that's way too hard, yeah. Buddy.
Or is it? Oh, bam. Fucking almost slam dunked it.
I wonder if you'd have to, like, sink it to stop it.
That's a good question.
Fuck.
Ray, definitely.
There's something right there at that bottom lip. I bet it's a stop.
Oh, there's a break.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Right. I forgot the break is a power-up. Maybe that could be right. You could be right. You get that break, which I assume it is.
No, too soft.
Sploosh.
But that was, like, one less than Michael did.
Spoo?
There's a lot in that. Also, I think Michael's further to the side than we are.
All right, Ryan, this is you.
Too much.
Oh.
Wait, wait.
Oh, oh!
No!
Oh!
Just missed it.
Oh, I hit the wrong button for break.
Damn
I hit A
it.
Instead of B.
Ryan. That was so close.
That was
a
it.
Second too
that's
late.
It right there. That's all you got to do. Just that thing.
Yeah.
Now you know.
Yeah. How close is Ray? Ray's still fucking
far.
I'm far
as fuck.
I think I might still try it.
Yeah, it's there's the hole right there. The
thing is, if he once he sinks it, we're screwed.
Yeah.
No, I mean, you saw Ryan do it. It's possible.
No, it's possible. It's just racking up the fucking strokes.
Be stroking.
Yeah, but if you get it in now, you would beat me.
That looks a little rough. A little
oh, damn it.
You hit the lip. The thing is, the power-up's not there now because Ryan took it.
No, it was there.
No, it's there.
Right. I lied. Psych.
Just went over.
Got you. Fooled you. Idiot.
And remember, Michael, you're closer to the edge than we are, so you're going to have to pull it back just a little bit.
All right, Jeff doing the same thing.
I did it more that time, though.
I guess, yeah, your ball did move a little bit further forward. All right, Ryan, just do the same thing again.
God damn it. This is stressful.
Too much.
Oh my God.
I feel like the end of Tin Cup. God damn it. Give me another ball.
way to knock out a Kevin Costner reference, by the way.
Yeah, I watched that new Kevin Costner movie last night, 3 Days to Kill.
So I watched it on the plane.
How was that?
Absolutely terrible.
Yeah.
It is like, bad in the worst
him and his
kind
daughter,
of ways.
Yeah. Just like,
I heard the original title was 12 Years from Relevance.
How many movies did you watch when you were going to Australia?
There and back, probably like 9.
There's a lot of time.
There's a lot of time.
I'm going to guess they weren't free.
Yeah, they were.
Yeah, they're free, dude.
All right, awesome. I did not expect that.
Oh! Nice! There it is. Woo!
Well, now I got to do that.
Shit. Dude, double good
you
news.
You got a par.
Fucking,
you
got a,
four tries.
You got a par and the movies are going to be Ooh. Free. Was it Qantas?
Yep.
Shout out to Qantas.
Qantas Airlines, fucking
Ooh,
phenomenal.
Oh, Jeff. Oh,
too much.
God. I'm going to set my controller down in triumph.
I'm committed to this.
It's really no other option at this point. Too much.
That's the same that I just did.
Ah! All right, Ray.
Damn it.
Oh, Ray.
It's okay.
This helps
okay.
me.
All right,
Ray,
Jeff.
I believe you are in second.
I am now in second.
As far as the overall score and in across all
games. That's it. That's it.
Jeff.
Stop it. Stop it.
There, you
there you go, Jeff.
There you go.
Shot of the day
bony.
For me.
Bonnie's called it a bony.
It's because I stuck my dick in the hole.
That bony got you a better
oh,
score
God
than Ray.
Oh, God damn it.
Ryan pulling a Jeff.
Okay.
I'm falling apart. I had such a good run.
Ryan, you had a great start.
I did.
Remember that eagle?
Double bogey.
Ka-ka!
Well, now I got nothing but time, so...
It's true. It's all you.
Get closer to the hole?
Slightly. That just fucked up my power.
It absolutely did. I'm assuming you were doing the thing I was doing is going by your name?
No, I was actually just keeping track of the bar, but...
The letters in my name was a lot easier than the bar.
I agree.
You have a good point.
Yeah.
However, I was keeping track of the letters in Michael's name, which don't exist in my name.
There That's it is.
There
you,
go. There you go. Wasn't too bad.
Yeah, trips. We doing on time
well,
there
went my lead.
Well,
I appreciate it.
It is 4:30 right now.
All right, we're fucking
6-5.
Great.
Nope, still in the lead, but just barely. Just barely.
Michael and I are tied.
Tied for stupid.
End of an era.
Dinosaurs and shit.
It's when Jeff retires. That's what's going to happen. A meteor's going to hit the office and we're all going
to
die.
I'll probably just burn it down.
I can't wait.
It's fair point.
Where am I fucking hitting this thing?
Hit it wherever you want to, man.
Hey,
hit
it's
by
an
the,
open world.
Hit it by
the
magma
fuck?
Balls.
You go wherever the fuck you want.
What was the, like, what the fuck is this
Why
course
we,
button?
I want to zoom out.
Oh,
left trigger. You're the one
no,
that told us.
Oh, no,
that
was
oh,
like,
the tour.
There was that tour button.
Back, maybe?
I hit anything that isn't A.
Yeah, pretty much. There we go, X.
Oh.
It's like, go this way, stupid button. Wow. Okay, so this is saying go left.
Well, that would mean that right is the correct way to go.
Wow.
Jesus.
Is right dangerous?
That looks shitty.
Yeah, look, there's a boost up there.
Wow.
Yeah,
right's
looks
the
like,
way it is.
Right is the danger path.
That would be the highway.
Fuck it, sure.
To the danger.
If life is a highway.
Wrong song. You're going to go low and try and roll,
I don't know
go
what
the
fuck
side.
I'm doing. You're is fucking, that a power up over there?
It is.
There's power up straight in front of you. You're
right?
aimed at a rock right now.
A rock, not the rock.
Yeah.
Not I rock.
No, not that either.
Alright, fuck it.
Blam!
Wow.
Dub.
Yes!
Looking
wow.
really nice.
Suck my fuck!
well,
hey, you know what?
Started off good.
You definitely need to get a break somewhere.
What do we suck?
Yeah, suck my lava ball. I think that power up is a break. So if you...
No, that's a... You picked it up.
No, I got. I think I got something in front of that.
You got oil.
You got the oil, which is right there. You think that one in the middle is the break?
There's got to be a break. I mean, unless you're supposed to not hit those pads. There was no way I wasn't getting killed there. Yeah, see, the oil's down low. What was up high? There's another power-up up there.
I think it's the break is up high.
The break is right next to the rock to the right of the boost thing. That I just fucking missed.
This is not my day.
So, you gotta get that break.
Rough couple of holes.
And that then, is absolutely not a break right there.
Are you sure?
Now, that one over there, see one midway around the corner? That might
midway,
be
they went out of business.
Rip.
Go for it.
All right.
Maybe you can figure out how to fucking stop your ball. Pew.
Oil break.
You got the break.
Oh, that'll do.
How did I not get it?
I was too soon. But
maybe you did get it, but missed.
I'm okay.
No, I ended with oil. I still have it.
I still have oil.
Earl.
I didn't get the goddamn break.
You may not have hit that one, the one in the middle. The oil is the one that you picked up on the way.
Mm-hmm.
I think the break is the one
up
on top. That one.
I mean, you guys. Oh.
Hey, baby.
No, I think I.
R&R.
And
Ooh.
I did have the break.
Let me ask you guys a question.
Yeah.
So,
out of all the Let's Play series we do.
Oh, that's break.
Overtime.
It is break.
Oh.
What?
Why is it the same color?
It is fucking break. I had the goddamn thing.
What is what?
Out of all the Let's Play series we do.
Yeah.
What do you think is the best?
The best. Best.
Minecraft.
What?
No, seriously, though.
I
think it might be this.
Worms?
I think it might be 3D Ultra Minigolf.
This is one of the most fun I have. This is the most relaxed.
This game is amazing.
Yeah. Shame there's only two.
It's a shame we don't have the DLC.
That's all right. You might, uh-oh.
All right.
Nope. Primordial soup.
I'm annoyed. If I press B, I'd have one less stroke.
It's either this or worms, I think.
Worms is also amazing. Yeah. Like, to just make them forever, and they're always interesting.
I like anything without Gavin in it, though.
Mm. So you're back to this, then.
Back to this.
Yeah. This is, Gavin free.
You know what I really like? I like that Diablo.
There it is.
Dodo!
Damn.
Didn't know that was a thing.
That's an extinct animal. Well, that is the
albatross is the word they're looking for. Might be a little hard.
Ah, that'll do.
Or not.
Also a dodo.
Dodo.
I skip.
Yeah. This is for eagle.
Caw-caw.
Oh, Michael.
Right.
Oh, Michael.
I choked
Lucky
that one.
Lucky ducky.
But,
quack.
All right, so what am I rooting? What am I going for? I'm going for the
you're
one
pretty
up
much
by
going
the
right
you
where you're
the
pointing.
Right
like,
hit it harder.
Put it
hit
like
enough.
One into the red.
Give it a little ready.
That's not one, but it still worked. Now just hit B now. There you go.
There you go.
Yeah, you could wait it too.
That was actually fucking easy.
You panic. You don't know how fucking
it's true.
You'd how rather be there the than
is.
In the lava.
Yeah.
But don't miss the next shot like a dumbass like me.
For birdie.
Dook.
All right.
My bird sucks. My bird's not nearly as cool as you guys.
Birds. Dodo's a pretty awesome bird.
Dodo. Yeah,
Jeff,
well,
this is for birdie.
I hear they were tasty, too. Oh!
Jeff, you did what I did.
It's a disappointing size.
This
is
for par.
That
is.
He
there
got
you
it.
Go. Right. There you go. I had confidence. Ryan didn't, but I knew.
I was questioning.
Yeah, I was questioning, too. I was
I don't
questioning
know
on the inside.
Who's pointing at there, like... Referee, maybe?
Alright, I'm falling behind
Water boy.
Here.
You alright, Jeff?
Oh, we're going back to the snow.
Yeah.
Alright, so Yeti's this is hole kid. Six. This might be the end of the part three. And if it's not, then it's not.
We're gonna leave three holes for the other part?
All right. I don't fucking know.
Oh, it's me. I bet that
well,
Yeti's
no,
critical.
It'd be four holes. It'd be six, seven, eight, nine.
Wait, huh?
We're on hole six.
Yeah.
Six, seven, eight, and nine. It's
okay, so
holes.
This would be the first of the next one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You said,
I just said.
Might
welcome
be the
to
end.
The new Let's Play,
be
maybe.
The end.
I, you know, Gavin's not here, so I feel like listening like Gavin.
Yeah, okay. You're doing a good job.
Got the moves like Gavin.
Moves like Gavin. The moves like Gavin.
Can I enlist this Yeti to just chuck me to the hole, or?
No? I mean, he can just throw your ball if you want.
What were you going for
you
there?
You pick me up and throw
I'm here's what I'm going for.
Yeah.
Not being out of bounds.
Okay.
Hey, to be fair, that's a good goal for Jeff, and he accomplished it on that turn.
That seems to be the corner you want to
hit.
I hope
you fuck up.
I will. Don't worry. I'm going to eat Yeti or something.
That was pretty incredible.
Oh. That was pretty
good. Oh, that was good.
Uh-oh.
Well, right, still not bad.
I'll take it.
How the fuck are you supposed to make it over
there? I
don't
know. Maybe there's a spring somewhere that you're supposed
to get? You did pass a power-up. Maybe
it's
that was a spring.
Look, there's
sprung.
Some right there. I think the one on the right.
Penguin surfing.
Surfing
the right
penguin.
Does look like a spring.
We'll do the same thing.
Ka-chow! You can,
or not.
Uh-oh.
Roll.
All right, you're okay. You might roll into it.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
Absolutely.
Yes!
Oh, okay. No speed whatsoever.
Right, oh, am I going to hit it again?
I thought it would have.
No. Oh, no. Good Lord.
That's lackluster.
Is that a spring right there in front of that thing?
Maybe. My next shot, I'm just going to go full red and hope I jump over it without the spring.
There you go.
Ooh, that's...
No. Damn it.
Oh, just clip the edge.
Don't block me. You might be blocking me.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
What's up, dude?
That is intimidating.
It's like Jack after... No,
after
pretty
he
much
loses
now.
A couple pounds?
Yeah, yeah. Currently unshaved.
Oh, wow. Jeff!
Oh, Jeff!
Lovely.
That was perfect.
Hey, everything's coming up, Jeff.
Well, not everything.
Nothing.
Zero,
occasionally
actually.
Things. What is that?
It's power-up, dumbass.
No, I got that.
All right, well, then you know. What are you asking a question for? Who's talking back there?
That'd be Gavin and Chelsea.
Yeah, I wasn't going to name names.
Don't agree with that.
Dropped. They're whispering. Whisper, whisper.
Boop. Stickiness.
Ryan.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa.
Oh, this goes.
Nice shot.
No.
It'll
bounce.
Put me in okay.
Ooh.
Even still, that's just for par.
That's
if
a
I
nice
hit
shot.
It in the next shot.
It's true. All right, I'm just going to fucking launch it.
Go for it.
To the moon. To the
Holy
moon.
Fuck, you fucking did launch it.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh.
I oiled because I'm upset.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that almost worked.
What is that? Is that a spring?
That's an oil. Oh, up top?
Yeah.
It's a thing.
Yeah, I think it's a spring. I wish there was a zoom or a, like, free roam.
Yeah.
Like a ghost cam?
Yeah. Astral Jeff's projection or something.
Jeff's a robot. There you go.
That'll do. Uh-oh.
Oh,
that was
Lord.
Perfect.
Oh, Lord.
That's
oh,
what I...
Oh,
oh
you got
the
jizzed
ran,
on.
Oh,
that's
okay.
Right.
It's okay. That might be beneficial.
Boop.
Ooh.
I encountered some jizz, but I was all right. Just wiped it off. It's only bodily fluids.
It's true.
Get over it, ladies. Listen, we were all thinking it. I'll say it.
I wasn't thinking it.
I'm supposed to have my back.
Ray.
Yeah.
You fucking kicked my ass this whole game.
All right, well, like, you're right.
Listen, we got to put up with nipple milk and squirt juice. It's the least we can do.
I was waiting for you to fuck me over right there, actually, and glue me.
Me?
Yeah. Didn't you just go?
You've been sitting in it.
Oh.
Oh,
you're sitting in it.
God, duck it.
It was Jeff. Oh. Jesus, Ray. You went fucking hard as shit again.
No, I didn't.
You went full hit tard.
All right.
All right, Jeff fucking just went fucking controller tard.
You battery dead there,
Control
Jeff?
Control mong. I think Jack's. It doesn't work here anyway.
Well, I'm already holding Jax.
Oh, right.
But you can use mine.
There we go. No, we're good.
Okay.
I'm ready for the jizz. My mouth is open.
Spin it around. Spin it around.
Okay. I'm going to be jizz free. No, I'm not going to make the jizz.
What if you accidentally tasted jizz and you were like, this is fucking delicious?
I might start eating jizz and not telling anyone.
Yeah. Or tell everybody. Be like, you got to try it. It's amazing.
Probably wouldn't tell anybody.
Probably keep that on the inside.
What do you care? Any people are going to make fun of you?
Oh, Michael's the jizz guy. He likes
No, because it might be a shirt if we let Risinger know.
That's why you keep stuff on the inside.
Yeah, exactly.
It's not like I'm embarrassed that the world knows I eat jizz. I just don't want it to be on a fucking t-shirt.
You don't want it to be clothing.
Don't want it like a bat of jizz jumping a shark or
something.
I don't
want my jizz shirt.
I don't want to pull up at a Texaco 5 years from now, go pay for my gas and get a fucking payday bar and see a jizz t-shirt for $5.
Do you think it would have like fake jizz on it? And then whoever bought it, they would add their own real
Suck
jizz?
A dick!
You hit that hard as
Suck! No, I didn't though, because other times I...
Yeah. You hit it real
you hit
hard.
It really hard.
And I did not hard enough!
You suck!
Ryan.
God damn it.
I hope that snowflake flies in your eye and blinds you.
Pew!
God damn.
Where are you gonna be? Oh, okay, that's not bad. That's not bad at all.
See, now you can hit it hard. Why are you gonna do that?
It's not gonna help, Jeff.
It's not gonna help.
Aim for the hole and fucking drop your jizz.
That's,
God damn, Jeff!
You're jizzing the hole.
Hit twice.
You're gonna make a fucking baby.
You actually may have made it easier to get in the hole.
I was concentrating
though.
On the.
Come on, there it is.
I thought that wasn't going in.
I thought that wasn't going in. That was good.
Oh, what is that shit?
No, ah! Jeff, you did nothing.
Ah!
Made it easier.
Except for you.
Except for- Just like...
You gotta swim up a fucking glue stream like a salmon.
To be fair, I think he's actually doing better than the last game. It's... Jesus! Oh, wow! Wow. That was incredible, Jeff!
That was awesome. Man knows how to work with his own jizz.
I know my jizz.
I do seem to recall Jeff getting like 10s and 11s last game.
He got a 10 and a 9.
Still
but he's
winning somehow. All right, I'll take it.
All right.
It is a close game.
This is good.
I wish I was dead.
Too spooky.
Spooky drop.
Spooky drop.
Oh, nothing spookier axe? Than a knight.
And an axe.
Spook
and
out.
A fucking ghost. I meant to say and a ghost, right, and I said axe.
Let's get the fly through here.
Axe is a pretty scary.
Yeah.
Gimli's like the scariest character.
GG.
Oh, yeah, okay. The body spray?
Yeah.
Something just
and the deodorant. I doubled down.
Falls off there.
Down. So it's like a battle axe.
What?
Yeah, just put it in another fucking hole.
Just hit it.
It's not rocket science, Ryan.
The fuck?
I don't know.
Maybe if you unzip your pant legs.
You check behind you.
Not time for waiting yet.
Okay. Falling. Nah. Fucked.
All right, there you go. That's, I took that one for the team.
What's over here?
Yeah, make sure you keep
I think
the
that's
last hole.
That's another hole. Let's try that. This is not
hit
even.
It too hard.
As hard as a
you
damn
got a spring,
want.
That might help.
There you go.
Oh, it worked out for you.
You did. B!
All right.
Fucking clown nose.
I always have Jeff.
You do.
We'll see. See what happens this hole.
Oh, no. Okay.
What is that? Is that a... Oh, that's an electric...
Yeah, I would have blown you up. I just knew I was nowhere near you. I didn't roll enough. But nobody blow me up!
Jeff going different than everybody else. Looking for style.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off.
Avoiding power-ups.
Does definitely stay on the green, there? Unlike me.
Yeah. Roll like Jeffy. Roll like Jeffy.
Boink.
Ryan, boinking it in.
Learned nothing.
Wait!
Oh, no!
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 Could this be a hole in one?
Are you kidding? Are you kidding me?
Oh, shit!
Wow.
Yeah!
What the
gentlemen,
fuck?
Nicely
that
done, Ryan.
Quack! How it's done.
You blind motherfucker.
Oh, God. Okay.
When I saw it going across that beam, I was like, wait a minute. It's traveling.
All right, fucking, we get it. Stop being sassy.
Jeez, I was just gonna say that. Damn it. Get chopped.
Where's the hole?
All right.
Right
okay.
There.
Huh.
What is that other
there's
thing?
A path around the outside.
It's like chocolate sauce.
Duty.
How do you get in that one? I wonder.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking get bombed. Bing, bong,
bing, bomb.
You have a bandana, clown nose, and headphones on. Go in the hole. Oh fucking. Shit. Well, if anybody deserves this, it's absolutely me.
Come on, at least hit him.
No, I mean, the
there. Oh, man.
Wow.
Where am I? Oh, okay.
That's not bad at all. That did absolutely nothing.
Could be worse.
You're almost in the exact same spot. You're a little further away. It just gave you the advantage to get a bomb and fuck me if you don't make it in the hole. All right,
Jeff?
Solid.
I mean, you could hit the corner.
Yeah.
Jeff hates corners.
He does.
I'm round as fuck.
Right,
you can go straight into that little trench on the right, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in the trench.
Ooh, that's a good looking putt.
Yeah, oh, par.
That was gorgeous.
Nice, good. Done.
That was good.
Another
that
par
is
attempt.
Correct.
Ooh, fuck,
do
I
it.
Say that too hard.
Jeff, you could probably
quick
make
an easy
par.
Hole. All right, Jeff.
Got this.
Watch out for fucking that guy.
Oh, alright.
What we got here?
Interesting.
Hey! That was a great hole,
Jeff.
Nice. If Ryan didn't cheat, we'd all have pars.
Bang, boom.
Look at that. Look at those low numbers across the board.
Running away with that lead.
Don't worry. If anything has been proven in these Let's Plays, it's that I can throw it away.
Yeah, I know, Jeff.
Join the club.
Oh, looks like I'm
look out for Cro-Magnon, man.
Race first.
What the fuck we got going on.
He's club happy and hasn't had a woman this year.
Maybe that way looks okay, I guess.
Kablammo!
Wow.
Kablam!
Wow, man.
Ray leaving nothing on the table.
Ray, that was amazing until that rock.
It was.
You.
Things were looking pretty good.
Yeah.
And
I mean,
then
I think it was still an okay hit.
Dwayne was in the way.
I'm still rolling.
But
okay,
hang on.
We'll see.
You were set to go way down there.
It was.
Way down.
Too early to tell how good of a shot that was.
It's true. Don't hit the bottom rock.
Please don't. What is that?
So this is Let's Play 3. We have, what, 6 Let's Plays in this?
At least, depending on how many parts we do.
That's true.
Goodness.
If we just do 9 holes per.
If we do 9 holes per, it's 6 parts. Yeah.
Still think we should do it, but an hour and a half is pretty long for mini-golf.
It's got a good roll.
I
guess up on the left,
yeah,
maybe?
Yeah, I think
it's
where you want to go.
Up on.
You're going to bonk me!
Bonk.
You're a bonker.
And here I lie. There's power up back there somewhere.
So what do you think? It's off the rock to get up on that?
I feel like getting my ball stuck.
There's something down there. The spring. Okay.
Tis a spring.
Lo, a spring has sprung.
I wonder if you can get that and then spring back to
wow.
Thank you, joke.
That sand is going to suck.
Dude, thank you. All
right, Jeff.
Hold on one, Jeff. Got it.
This is an interesting. Right.
Doing the same thing I did.
Did. Mixed more of the rocks.
Yeah, no, he got it further. He meant it down.
He's making wind noises, too. You failed
right
to do
that.
That
rock.
Clearly where you fell apart.
You have a zipper on your hips, too. You can make them fucking jorts.
No, dude, man, I can just alter these to my desire.
It's so that after you.
Ladies love it.
Boink.
Jesus fucking Christ. Probably jumped a little early there.
No, I was doomed already.
Good attempt.
Those are your Luby's post-buffet pants.
Never been to Luby's.
Don't go.
Okay.
Yeah, really. They don't go buffet either, I don't think.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
Luby's? Yeah, you get a buffet.
No, Luby doesn't.
Yeah, you go through the thing.
I knew Ray was going to do that.
Absolutely.
Fair enough.
It's cafeteria food. It's like the fucking thing.
Yeah. You get your food and then you die.
Yeah, but it's like a fucking thing. Out.
It is.
Like the conveyor belt?
Yeah.
Is that what you're talking about?
Oh, is it? That's pretty cool. It's like sushi.
Not a conveyor belt.
Fancy sushi.
I wouldn't compare it to sushi.
No.
No, I mean the conveyor belt thing.
Nah, there's no conveyor belt.
Okay, Jeff lied to me. I trust him.
It was yes. Michael lied to you.
I asked and you said yes.
It's like the same principle.
He did say he was going to lie.
I'm fucked here. This sucks. Really no way I can get around all these
rocks. Just go left.
Yeah, I'm going to do that. It's really my only option.
And then go right.
You know what? I will. Might as well grab this.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Ooh.
And
there you go. Now you got a perfect line.
I do have a much better shot. But that still sucked fucking wang.
At least you're not at the beginning.
It's true.
Let's see what Jeff does here.
Lining up.
Getting a sticky shot.
All right. And
really?
He's out of
really?
mean, Jeff's just happy to be
you
here.
You gotta fucking take them shades off.
It's lit in here.
Yeah, you can't be seeing much.
I missed. Uh-oh.
Bonk.
All right.
Those rocks are a real bitch.
Those rocks, they're very elastic. And no roll for me, all right. I wish that fire wasn't there so I could go between those rocks.
I faced a similar situation, Ryan.
Is that sand over there?
I think it is.
Wow, yeah, Christ,
that was hard.
Holy shit!
What a shot.
Fucking
what are the odds? All right,
well, I went back a little bit,
we're backtracking a little.
Did, but you still got around the gunk.
Still,
so.
still got a shot.
Got a straight shot, too. What a cocksucker.
Hey! All right, this is a par 5. So.
It is. Take your time, you'll still probably beat me.
God damn it.
Yeah, you can go. It's thread right through there.
Thread the needle.
I will.
Michael moving around to get a
Michael
straighter
up
shot
to get
the screen.
See the TV.
I'm off and I'm on. It's okay.
More or less got the same shot I got.
Eye of Sauron makes it safely through.
Is this video sponsored by the new Lord of the Rings game? Is that what that was?
Well, that's what your ball looks like.
Sauron's on in there. So is
So it is sponsored then.
Thought he was in the DLC.
So is Smeagol.
Really?
Oh. Huh. And,
fire is really inconvenient.
Is it Smeagol or is it Gollum?
Oh, Gollum, I guess.
Smeagol.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean...
same shit.
You know, Smeagol's before...
Nice shot, Ryan.
Gollum.
Thank you.
Really.
Watch out for the jism.
Oh, thank God it's behind me.
Oh, it's in front of
you. Wow.
Well, actually, Jeff can just fucking hit against that wall. Or just fire Ryan.
I'm nowhere near as far as you, right? we're all behind
No, I mean,
joking,
where it was
right?
last
It's a joke.
Right. That made sense. I thought you meant up here.
What is that on top of that rock?
Free shot.
Probably need the spring. Boing. Boing. Still, that would be difficult
just get
to get. Spring.
That
Holy
was, that was
shit.
A little hard. That was a little hard.
You got a little close and then far away.
Yeah.
Like, considerably.
Set my trap, though.
Don't
that
worry,
I'll probably hit next
lots
shot.
Of stuff in
How
the
fuck would you hit that next shot?
I'd, you know. It's me.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. Man, you got around that fucking sand amazingly.
Like
Ray.
A pro.
Can I just say?
Yeah. Good thing I fucked up the next shot.
Ooh.
I did not.
I've got to get through some oil. Not looking forward to that.
Oh, it doesn't boot you out, though.
Nah. That's nice.
No, it's just sand. It's not.
Sand trap.
Jeff is in a predicament. The ball's a little spooky. Getting spooked.
Wow.
Holy
wow.
shit, Jeff. Nicely done.
That's
what a
how
putt.
You suck a dick.
Is it?
Yeah, it's delicious.
Interesting. Wow. I didn't even see the penis. It was so fast.
That's how good I am.
So is this?
It's in. It's out.
It's
gonna
in reject
it's
me, right?
What's up?
I'm gonna get annihilated when I hit this.
Nah, you're fine.
Nah. Yep.
You could hit it harder. You would have made it out.
I should have hit it harder.
You didn't have faith.
I didn't.
Gotta have
faith, 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 faith. Bam, bam, bam.
Baby.
Oh, just missing a par.
Yep. That's what I do.
We all struggling on this one.
We are.
We struggling. And da-da.
Aiming
I have
for the
no
oil.
Idea how hard I have to hit this.
Yeah.
Guys,
hard enough.
I'm
hard
gonna, whale it.
Hit it as hard as it takes.
Wow. Yeah, that was almost not enough. Woo.
Ooh, sounds good.
A little far, but
Ooh.
I'll take it. I'm out of the sand. Can't complain.
Woo.
All right, Jeff.
Just get that fucking free shot.
Got a tough
or
shot
Or hit
here.
Me closer.
Hit me closer.
Hit me closer?
Okay.
You almost hit Ray.
You hit my trap,
okay.
You fool.
Bink.
Ryan, come join us.
I'd love to.
I feel like these nine holes are definitely shorter than the last
one.
Oh,
yeah, absolutely.
You think so?
Yeah.
It's already five.
Bink.
I know.
Whoa!
I was a fucking good shot. Solid.
Gonna only be one over, I think. It, well, I mean, I should only be one over before I fuck it up.
One over.
The bogue. Christ. I was like pressing A, which is a mistake, and I almost just tapped A when it cut to me.
Go for the free shot.
I'll do that.
You got the spring.
And then I can hit it on the next turn. This is constant.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah, got a straight
wide
shot.
Wow.
A little much.
Holy
way too
on
far.
On the bounce
no.
back.
Nah, it's not gonna go far enough.
Somebody Ooh. Got in the way there.
I thought it was further than it actually was.
Yeah, that was my mistake the first time.
It's okay. Still got a fucking
nice.
Perfectly lined up shot.
No, it's yeah. not. There's no such thing as a nice shot with me.
Back. Nice alignment.
It's shit on.
Straight as an arrow.
Okay.
Hoofa.
So disappointed in my duck
me?
Self.
Quack.
What am I at? Yeah.
Quack.
Quack.
Howard would be sad.
Double bogey, loser.
Probably be too
drunk
to notice,
shout
though.
Out to Howard Duck for appearing in Guardians of the Galaxy. That
yeah.
was pretty cool.
Whoa, spoiler.
I don't care.
Jeff.
Does it really spoil anything?
No.
Yeah. Nice.
You don't want it spoiled to see the fucking movie. Shut the fuck up.
That was actually the worst wait for the end of the scene.
Yeah,
yeah
it was
yeah.
pretty pointless. Like,
wasn't
it's cool.
Wasn't that dog,
but it
like
wasn't
a
rewarding at all.
Dog the Bounty Hunter? He was also in the movie.
It's not.
What?
What I was talking about.
Yeah, he was.
Yeah.
He was the dog, the big bad dog.
Oh, this looks like it's going to...
Bounty Hunter.
This is a football field, which is actually traditionally shorter than a golf course. So right, I guess
so
that's...
There's some sort
the
of an animal fucking a tree.
Let's take the scenic view
here.
Here's what you do, right? You
horns.
Fucking fully power the ball and use a spring and jump over that tree and just keep going straight and straight and straight and straight through the middle, hole in one.
Jesus Christ.
Perfect. All right.
Why do I get the feeling this is going to be the second half of our video?
Par four, huh?
How? I mean,
Yeah, it looks like you just gotta miss the,
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
You go right over the chimp.
Can we confirm that that's a chimp?
I don't see a tail.
Maybe that's the Yeti
from
before.
So it's not a monkey. Nicely done.
Oh, watch out for that thing!
Oh, you totally fucked me!
You got chair lifted. Wow.
I got lifted, and I'm going backwards.
What a random fucking bench.
You bitch.
Directly in the way,
you
too.
You stupid there you go, roll. Bitch. God damn it. Uh-oh. Dude, I was set Uh-oh. Up
You were.
There. That was... I can't believe I got that shot.
Uh-oh. Okay,
sometime today. There you go.
All right, Jeff, do you think you'd follow that?
Just get the spring and, you know, miss the tree and miss that fucking chair.
I'm guessing if one side or the other is good.
Holy shit.
Do you really even need the spring on that first
That'll
one?
That'll work. Probably not. I mean, it helps, though.
That was a good shot.
You might get it in that hole.
Won't get
the holes in there.
You won't get the middle hole, but
you're still
going
to be on the green.
Still going to be
a hole's a hole, right?
That's true.
Pretty good.
Ka-chow!
Uh-oh.
Oh, deflected.
Got sidetracked.
Not as good.
Still going, though.
Not as good. Gonna roll back.
Uh-oh.
I think you're all right there.
It's flat-ish.
So you trying to help or hurt?
Either way.
Yeah.
Nope. That timing would have been great. All right.
Can you not have released it at that point?
Although if you hit the monkey, maybe he throws it in the hole in one.
It's possible.
That's a good point.
Or he shoves it up his ass.
He's throwing up a shocker or something.
Both are a hole in one.
Bench!
All right.
No, he missed the bench. Oh, Ray's looking good.
No!
No!
Bad things for other people.
Ray.
So,
you got God. Hard.
You got a good shot on the center there, Michael, if you can figure out where it is.
Yeah, funny, I can't.
Yeah.
It's kind of maybe impossible to tell. It's
I think to the
far.
Right, maybe a little bit. Just got to miss that chair, which looks like it might be hard.
Fucking chair!
Oh, ooh. You missed
it. Close.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what happened
I got
there?
Blown I by the fucking snowman. Frosty, I think. Frosty the jerk-off.
Frosty the cum man.
Frosty the blow man.
Frosty jerk-off. Watch out, little kids, because he'll grab your dick with his little stick and he'll jerk you till you're twigs.
That's, the old classic.
Yeah.
That's how they always
Did you
used
not
to sing
hear
it
that?
Back home, yeah.
So we're up there,
Just
Rudolph.
Like mom used to sing.
Well, she was getting railed
by Oh, wait,
is
that Frosty back there going to fuck you, too? They throw something.
I'm laying it up.
He's got his balls ready. No, here he comes.
Fine. Yeah, he's chucking balls.
He can chuck balls
do
all he
really
wants.
Do anything.
I'm ball proof.
I ball till you fall.
Boop. Oh, roll. Come on, baby. Ah, I went wide.
Ooh.
Barracuda.
Not terrible.
All right, we're going to try this again. Just fucking going for it.
Nice, Ray.
Full power.
Yeah.
Flying through the air. Missing this fucking thing.
Oh,
no fucking thing. Getting the bomb. Nicely done, Ray.
Thanks.
That was excellent, sir.
Wish I did that the first time.
Detonate your bomb.
I could do that.
Detonate your bomb!
You could have. Ray,
Didn't.
Choosing not to detonate his bomb.
Do it.
Listen, we can be close
Ray's
to the
gone soft.
I'm wicked soft.
He's a penis.
Flaccid as fuck.
Look how the snowballs are still there.
Yeah, they go away in a turn. And he throws new ones. That will do.
That's how you lay up a shot.
As long as the ball goes away.
Now I can use the bomb and potato.
Oh! Tanky, snowman.
Frosty, the team player. Should use my bomb.
I'm glad you didn't, Rick.
Jeff going for his first under par of the match.
This is for birdie.
This could be it.
Oh.
Jeff!
Oh! No!
Thank God you didn't get that, whatever that is, either. I don't know what that is, but I feel like it would have killed
Jeff,
me.
I'm so sorry.
Damn, son. I thought you had that.
Mm-hmm. Damn, son.
Too much.
No, you're good.
Come on, Frosty. Give me the bunts. Ah, you bitch.
He kind of
It's all right.
Fuck you. You got a shot in between there.
I can par it. What if I could
bounce? He's giving
it?
You a pass.
See if I could bounce it off the wall. I'll lay it up, actually. Okay. Not bad.
Yeah, that'll settle.
Not too shabby.
Bing.
All right, Jeff.
You go next.
All right, Michael. I forgot about you. My bad.
Ryan, how dare you? And I missed it.
No, you're in. You're fine.
Nope.
I missed it.
Oh, no.
I Jeffed.
All right, Jeff.
I got too excited for the last fucking hole of the goddamn game. The
your
last
second
hit.
Par.
Par!
Delivered.
Jeff nice, is the first one done.
Congratulations, Jeff. The winner should finish first. This is a fucking let's groan.
You can,
Ryan, if you want to hit me in.
I don't, really.
You sure?
Listen, you better go in the hole now, because I'm going to detonate the bomb and hope for the best.
Yeah, you're not going in.
Not going in.
No, you're going
in. Oh,
no. Yeah, you are.
Oh, there we go.
You shouldn't have, though. You shouldn't have.
Finish like a champion.
Fucking fuck my
at par.
Damn it.
A champion
Quack.
Who's underachieving at par.
Oh, you fucking what? Why?
Oh, you just got frosted. He gave
that
you the blue
sucks.
Ball something fierce.
Fuck you.
That is,
Go for a bank shot.
Else.
I'm going to have to.
Like bank shot shorty.
Go for a bank shot, but don't blow me up.
I'm too far away to blow you up.
No, you're not.
Well, I'm going to detonate the bomb anyway.
No, you
no,
are.
Yes, you are.
No, I am.
Definitely too far.
If I get blown up, I'm going to be upset.
The blast radius would be absurd if that hits you.
Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, God, ooh. I got scared.
That was for Jeff. That was like a celebratory. Woo-hoo.
All right, dickhead.
Nice.
Man, fucking.
Just me now.
Aren't you cold?
Nah.
It's like 12 degrees outside.
It's
all fake snow. It's not real. Bet you wish you had zip-on pants now.
Oh! Ray, you pulled a me. Just now.
But it allows for this. Yeah.
Well, 360 no-scope inbound! Nailed it.
Boom.
Got it. Nailed it.
There you go.
What a way to end.
Let's see what the final scores are.
The winner in
Michael,
our heart,
8 over par, Jeff. Okay.
Ryan.
Four
I won
ahead.
One.
Yeah.
Look at that. Michael and
good,
I tied.
Good job, Ryan.
Thanks, Jeff.
Yeah. So,
so happy for you.
That concludes the third game of mini golf.
Yeah.
We're halfway there. Halfway through all the
look,
holes.
Look, Ryan, you actually do.
Ryan,
yay!
You win the match.
Are we going to check a final tally on scores? Who
yeah,
knows?
I don't know how to do the math. Let's see. Like, well, I'm at 15, so I just got 8, which means I'm at what, 23?
Yeah.
So I'm at 23. Ray, you also got an 8.
Yep.
And you are at 21, so you're at 29.
So close.
Ryan, you, what did you get here?
Four.
You had a 22, so you are now at 26.
You're now in a second.
Yeah. And Jeff, you had 42 and just got what?
19.
19, you are now at what, 51 or 61?
61. So within striking distance.
Yeah. So you are.
Jesus Christ.
You are 38 strokes behind me. I'm in first. And you're
all right, I got some catching up to
all
do.
Right. Yeah, tune in next time.